Attorney's fees are paid when the case is settled and when the client also is paid. We don't get any compensation until our clients do. And even in a workers' comp setting, it can be much later than that because we actually go through a process where the court or the Workers' Compensation Commission approves our fees to make sure that they're fair and reasonable and just. So we don't get paid unless the client gets paid. When life gets ugly, justice is love.